Good afternoon. We have just concluded a productive meeting of NATO foreign ministers. Our discussions focused on our support for Ukraine. We all want to stop this war, but the paradox is that the better we prepare for the long haul, the sooner the war can end.